Okay, everyone, we are excited to start having a conversation about productive struggle and driving this idea of perseverance culture inside of your schools with productive struggle and namely with ST Math as the driver of that. This is productive struggle. This idea that it doesn't feel good in a moment, but when we look back, it's incredible. Here's one big mistake that's made. It's made in direct instruction. It's also made in instructional technology. It's this idea of, do you need a hint? And do you want to try again? Let's take a look at the way that we're going to approach this with ST Math. So you can see here that we're going to actually take away all the words because, again, we know that literacy is a hurdle we don't need to jump to do mathematics. You actually learn everything through what we call the perception action cycle, and it is what allows students to connect their experiences with their perceptions of the world around them. And I want you to kind of think about, okay, so it started off at this incredibly simplistic place, and then it gets progressively harder. And so that's vitally important when we talk about driving this idea of perseverance culture. So students play games like Candy Crush, well, and Angry Birds and Super Mario Brothers. And the way these games work is if you play level one, level two is harder, and level three is even harder, and level four is even harder. There's an expectation that things get harder, and that is actually what makes it fun. The challenge makes it fun. And so a lot of times what we see with students in education is if a student does really well, okay, well, you get some free time. Or you did really well and you get to go play this non-math game inside of our instructional software. That happens all the time. We see that constantly. That actually steals this willingness to struggle. So students are willing to struggle when they see that the reward is more challenge, more difficulty. And so the culture needs to be, if you're doing really well, we're going to give you more challenging puzzles, more challenging problems, more intriguing issues to solve. And so this is another tremendous driver when we talk about perseverance culture.